Wanna make your day easy? Here's the answer. Cube Scan Bladder Scanner. Accurate scanning, regardless of gender, age, disease, leads to quick and simple workflow. Industry-first live pre-scan imaging and bladder point targeting make it easier than ever to find the bladder. Let's take a look at how to use the BioCon-900S. Make sure the patient lie in the supine position. First, press the power button until the screen turns on. Select the appropriate patient type. There are four types: male, female, female with hysterectomy, and child. Palpate the pubic bone. Draw an imaginary line that extends from the navel to the pubic bone, and place the probe on the patient's abdomen 3 to 5 centimeters above the top of the pubic bone. Press the scan button on the probe or touch the scan icon on the screen to begin the pre-scan. Place the probe from the target location towards the bladder and slowly raise up until you find the biggest area of the bladder. Please make sure the probe should be lifted only up to 90 degrees from abdomen. During the pre-scan, the bladder point and green line will help to get an accurate measurement. Press the scan button again. Hold the probe steady until the scan is completed. After the scan, the measurement can be evaluated by the aiming information. The closer bladder image to the center, the better the result. Both the current and max scan volume are displayed on the scan result. Followings are example of wrong measurement. The result can't be guaranteed in these cases. Do not move the probe side to side. Do not lift the probe until the scan is completed. Do not tilt the probe over 90 degrees. Place the probe in the optimal position. If you need to rescan, simply press the scan button again. Patient information can be saved by virtual keyboard or barcode reader. Tap the blank of the patient ID on the scan result screen and enter the data by virtual keyboard. Or simply scan the barcode to enter the data. Press the print button on the docking station to print out results. Pre-scan imaging and bladder point targeting. The live image of pre-scan and bladder point leads to the short scan time. Auto-correction technology. By using 3D volume estimation modeling, bladder volume is accurately calculated even in case of off-center scans. Dual frequency. More accurate scanning is possible with CubeScan's dual frequency technology. Wireless probe. The handy-sized wireless probe surpasses the space limitation. Furthermore, the option can be customized with charger and docking station depending on the facility environment. Self-test. The self-test function enables the overall condition check of device to save your maintenance time and cost. Barcode reader. Save the patient information with barcode reader in a split second. The saved information can be transferred to EMR system. Cybersecurity. The saved patient data can be secured by locking of data review. Scan anytime, anywhere, beyond the limitation.